the real emotion. That's just the baddest world I know.